My name is Gavin Tidwell. I am a service technician here at Alpaca Ford. I have been working here at Alpaca for 8 years. I've been in the business since 2008. I got involved with electrical mainly just from doing work that came in. It's just that was what we had to do, and that's what we had to get fixed. So anything from anti-lock brakes to instrument clusters to radios, airbags, power seats, heated seats, cooled seats, anything like that. Anything that has electrical flowing through it, I end up taking care of it. The most complex electrical jobs that you can get into now as a service technician is working on the electric vehicles. They have a lot of safety systems that are put in. That way all the high voltage current that's inside the electric drivetrain does not escape into the vehicle and into the passenger compartment to keep the occupants safe. Troubleshooting those systems and making sure that they work correctly is a challenge, and I kind of like that.